one of the sort of wise mantras in our office is there's nothing more important than the thing you're doing right now. And I think that's especially true when we're aboard the space station and have the opportunity to perform some incredible experiments on behalf of some amazing principal investigators on the ground.
This is the human research facility rack. What's set up here is a whole bunch of equipment for taking blood. Basically, you put the needle in, and then the tube here, you can connect other sample tubes to draw blood for whatever research they have going on with these blood samples.
We're actually executing over 350 experiments during our 6 months up here on the space station, and right now it's science season. We have so much going on. We're always doing experiments on our own bodies. We're trying to understand how the human body responds to the spaceflight environment, from radiation, being in a apparent microgravity environment, all of those things. But we're also doing a lot of cool technology demonstrations to try to understand how to make our time up here and on future missions more efficient.
I just last week was working on this combustion chamber. It's actually a big chamber that's where we can start fires with a lot of cameras and sensors to totally understand how a fire forms in zero G. And that's pretty important for understanding how fires propagate on the ground as well.
So what we're doing, we're modifying the material science lab, which is a very nice furnace that we have here on the space station that allows us to go from a rapid cooling rate to now a furnace that goes especially for a very, very slow cooling rate. And that allows us to do a completely different set of experiments.
We're doing a whole bunch of plant research right now. So there's actually three active plant experiments going on all simultaneously. One's looking at cotton genes and basically different strains of cotton to make it more drought resistant. And it's kind of like stem cell research, except for cotton. Another one is looking at different ways to water plant. And then another one is looking at, we have what's called a multivariable G platform. Our genes change, but also plant genes change. And we're looking at how that changes in different environments.
All right, so today Kayla is harvesting some of the cotton plant cell cultures.
Just a few weeks ago, you installed this fancy device, which is right behind me, which is an electron microscope. And for me, as a material scientist, an electron microscope, it's a giant leap here on the space station. For the first time, we have a microscope that allows us to look really into the tiny details.
We get to see the sun rise and sunset 16 times a day because we're orbiting every 90 minutes. And you can actually see the layers of the atmosphere. And it reminds us that everything we know, live, love, breathe is in that really, really thin layer. So we really have to take care of it.
It's an incredibly fulfilling experience to be part of such a mission-driven organization who's accomplishing so much every single day. And when I look back on the things that we've had the honor and privilege to be a part of over the last 5 months, it gives me goosebumps every time I think about it. And this crew is just really special. We just had a phenomenal time enjoying this experience together.